County Sheriff's Department holding up traffic on 526. Like a real jackass in South Carolina.